guys, welcome back on Bouche à Bouche. In this video, we are realizing salmon lasagna. If you enjoyed this recipe, please subscribe or leave me a comment to my YouTube channel.
Yummy!
For about 3 persons, you will need 260 grams of salmon fillets, 150-200 grams of smoked salmon, 30 grams of basil, 3 lemons, dill, 500 millimeters of crème fraîche, 100 millimeters of double cream, lasagna sheets, salt and pepper. You don't want the skin on your salmon, so you will just remove it. Then you will dice the salmon in the smoked salmon and you will add it in a mixing bowl. Once it's done, you will add in the mixing bowl your 3 lemons squeezed, the 500 millimeters of crème fraîche, the basil, the dill, the salt and the pepper. It's time to preheat the oven at 200 degrees and it's now time to set up your lasagna. So you will add a thin layer of double cream in the bottom of your gratin dish, a layer of lasagna sheet, a layer of salmon mixture, you cover it with another layer of lasagna sheet, etc. And once you're done, you cover the whole lasagna with what you've got left of double cream. Finally, put a lot more than 100 millimeters of double cream, so you must plan something like 400 millimeters. To finish, you add on top of your double cream some dill, salt, and pepper, and you cook it in the oven for 25-30 minutes at 200 degrees. You keep an eye on it. And this is it. Your salmon lasagna are now ready to be eaten. You will absolutely love it. I hope you will enjoy this recipe, and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche.